Hi there, I just came back home. I'm actually from Swedish class, which I've been starting with during the mornings, most of the mornings. And yeah, it's very interesting. I'm starting actually level D, which is last level, but I think it's the right level still as well, because it's still like, what is it called? Challenging. So I can still learn a lot from it, and yeah, I'm curious how it will continue. And then I had like a city walk, went to Zara, and what more? Just some extra coffee. That's what Philip and I'm going to have tonight, and like some kind of tortellinis with cheese in it. And basilico, and basilicum, and with some, going to warm these, some meat, salami, maybe some extra chicken. And for now, for lunch, I'm going to have some avocado toast. And it's actually soon Philip's birthday, so I'm looking around a bit, like, what to get, and I have, like, two main ideas. Usually, it has been like, if I was not going to use one idea for his birthday, then I'm going to use it like either, yeah, then I will be using it for Christmas most of the time if we're not giving each other presents like in between. But yeah, I maybe know already, but both ideas are like super great. So I don't know what to choose, but we'll see. And yeah, tomorrow I'm working, so I'm going to chill out today as well, maybe clean a bit at home. I just came back from work, or yeah, so I have to hurry a bit. And I dressed myself, made myself ready for, yeah, we're going to have dinner first again with the guys together at home, and then we're off to get a drink. But yeah, we don't know yet how many drinks, like I have to be up tomorrow morning for class. But I don't have to work tomorrow, so I guess it's fine. And yeah, so I'm wearing like actually this old like outfit. We would dress up a bit, but not too much. But yeah, I'm wearing a bit more makeup, a bit more setting powder. And then I also have been using like this old Sephora illuminator. Don't know if it's too like very good. It's like very pinkish. I think you can see very light. And then this with this special brush, which I bought in the Netherlands. Don't know which brand. This one is quite old. And then I'm using a bit new but still glossy one on Unreal 64. Maybelline, a bit more mascara than usual, eyeliner from X Factor, and then this new look that I like for going out actually, with a bit of comb. So I have to bring it actually in my bag. I actually wanted to bring some of my, to be a bit different, some other smaller bags. Maybe I'll do it another time. Actually, also bring this. Don't know, I'm not very used to having coal anymore, so I'll bring some of those. I'll bring my camera. So I'm going to try to share some Insta stories in my vlog. And then I bought this. She said we should not like bring anything or something, or I know that another girl's bringing some red wine or white wine, and I thought of chocolate, a bit more extra chocolate, with best sweets on. Swedish people know what I'm talking about, but yeah, so curious for this one. I don't know what kind of chocolates. Oh, ananas chini and dark chocolate, so very curious. Otherwise we have like a chocolate tasting. I wanted to say pool thing. Bit too much, well that's a good sign, talking a bit more Swedish, but okay, enough talking. So I'm bringing my baguette back for tonight. And wearing this blazer. Don't know why I thought it was dark blue, but it's black. And with a simple top of yeah, the color was black. It's Friday evening today, finally. I went a bit out. There's like some days in between. I think my last time that I vlogged, and I got like some wisdom tooth pain. So still recovering, but it's like way much better now, actually, than it was already like 3 days ago. So yeah, and I actually set up something and I will tell you more later about it, but it's very exciting, especially for someone like me that cannot like keep a secret. So yeah, I was with my dad on my phone and his girlfriend, and then I had to be careful because Philip just came back home and I couldn't tell them, and I thought I'm not going to mess this up like the last 2 hours. We'd already make it until now, like not telling Philip, but yeah, it's just yeah, an early birthday surprise. So I will take you with us, and maybe we'll film with my phone actually, and it'll be super nice. And I'm dressed a bit like just refreshed my makeup a bit, wearing planning gloss and some bronze eye shadow, and these earrings, Mango I think, and it's oh, and I'm wearing these earrings which are from Mango, and this eye skirt, and zip glosses of planning with some bronze eyeshadow, and yeah, just it's obviously for my boyfriend's birthday, Philip. He will turn 28 next week. I will organize something Wednesday as well, but yeah, I'll tell you more later. This is a planning one. Put on a bit more. Really like sweating. Don't know why, maybe because it's exciting. I don't know. And then I carry the Gucci Bloom, like the mini version, in my bag as well. Thank you. it's the 10th of March, and so tomorrow is Philip's birthday. Like the class, the Swedish classes are like voluntary, so actually because of my toothache I didn't went for a full week last week, and this morning I also didn't went. I don't know when it was the last time, I think Friday. I had a crappy day, and but yeah, today I have some kind of day off, like in the evening probably, or tomorrow I have to organize some more things. But my toothache is actually going a bit better, but yeah, fingers crossed it stay that way. Like this, or it's not really medication, but it's like it was a high percentage of alcohol or something, for same as bath water or even stronger. And I had some painkillers, and now it's, yeah, okay, I'm now like two painkiller less, so that's going a bit better now. I just feel that like my, like the tooth that is growing is like pushing the other two teeth mostly, and that it's growing, so no infection or anything anymore. I just to wear this jacket again of Zara. It's a bit oversized and a bit short model. You can wear a bit like this, like a bit 60s like kind of way, or more like open, and then it looks more 90s, I would say. Listening to some music, really fan of Swedish skincare products. My lips are super dry, so I'm using some Oku, I think you pronounce it like that. And I also really love their night cream. Like I've been using it like already after first night in the morning. My face was super soft, felt super soft, so I really love this, and it's not super expensive actually. And I don't know why, but I have not often been using the serum. Works very much. Like your skin looks so much more healthy. And then these, which I'm finishing, but I don't have like a dry skin, so I'm never going to do this again, because if you're not listening to your skin and you buy a product anyway, then you're, yeah, it was quite okay, but it's not the best thing for your skin. I just took it because of the scent, which is a bit stupid. Yeah. And I must say, I'm really a fan of the Lancôme eye remover as well, or eye makeup remover. So, yeah, you feel like the skin is very nourished after, so probably we will get the bigger one later on as well. So yeah, I haven't been to a city center recently actually. I've been shopping a bit more, or like for a longer time already, much more conscious, and I'm definitely not buying anymore like the same kind of thing like too often, or if I have something then I don't care if I've been wearing it a lot of times, as long as it looks good. So yeah, a bit more conscious. Which doesn't mean I can't shop at all anymore, but like, yeah. So I have some things that I have on that, and I also wait longer by buying it, like really considering like doing more online shopping actually. And yeah, so it's more like birthday presents for Philip, because it's tomorrow's birthday, I don't know what I'm going to get, so yeah, and maybe if I have some energy after, I'm going to look around for myself as well. So, yeah. So, I'm downstairs and Actually, my hair is growing already a bit longer, and I must say that I probably will like cutting it more often, like a bit shorter. And then like I like all the in between lengths as well, but I'm not sure if I'm going to have it like my old length, like full long during summer or not. I will see. So I'm wearing this. I'm going to have this big Victoria's Secret bag so that I won't be needing any plastic bags, hopefully. So yeah, let's go. I'll take you with me, try to film, and then see you after at home. Also having these Ray-Bans. It's not sunny, but like it was raining before this morning, but I waited like until it was dry at least. If I grow a bit up and learn something, then it's at least that. So yeah, so it's dry. Sometimes I wear a jumper, like go with an umbrella when it's rainy. I usually prefer mornings actually. So let's go.